wake up. Look alive, kid. You better be on your feet and ready to move.
What? What's going on?
Get ready to run. Take everything you need. You're never coming back here.
Why? What happened?
LaCroix put out the word. He says you're in league with the Kuei Jin, Ming-Xiao's puppet. That you're the one who set up nines for her. See, he's figured it all out. And now your death is a big bullet point in his new unity campaign. There's a blood hunt on you.
I'm in league with the Kuei Jin.
He had to turn things around on you real quick since you found out about his deal with Ming-Xiao. This is his plan B. Plan A was to kill you in nines in Griffith Park. Now LaCroix is playing the victim. The way he tells it, you were like his own child. He entrusted you with so much. And you took full advantage, sold out to the Kuei Jin, and cost the people their hero. They're saying Nines is dead and you killed him.
Why would he? That doesn't make any sense.
I know that, come on. Look, I'm here to help you. Again. But damn it, it's time.
Time for what?
Time to make a choice.
Did Nines make it out of Griffith Park?
I hope you live to find out.
What the hell am I supposed to do?
You're gonna have to stay off the street and stay on the move. Cause it's open season on your ass. Vampire's gonna be busting in from Sacramento to join in on this hunt.
Oh, joy.
You need backing. You need the protection of one of the factions. Friends are the last thing you want to be without right now. But you have to get out of here.
You make it sound so easy.
I got a driver who can get you where you need to go. Interesting guy, you like him. But this place is being watched. He's across Santa Monica by the junkyard. Get there and he'll get you out of town.
But then where?
He'll take you wherever. Wherever you feel safest.
All right.
In case we don't see each other again. Nice knowing you, kiddo. Give them hell. They deserve it.
I will.
Get going.
Thank you.
Where to?
Anywhere but here.
Very well.
So, you know Jack?
I only recently made the acquaintance of Mr. Jack. He intrigues me very much. There are so few like him these nights, I think. But then, I only know what I hear from others about the kindred of this city. It sounds as if there are many who seek to sway the children of Cain to their side. Many who believe they shape the destiny of the blood. You work for Prince LaCroix, don't you?
I'm through with LaCroix. I should have backed Nines right when he saved me.
The Anarchs. A curious experiment. But they have lost many battles and more leaders. Their rebellion has already failed in the eyes of many. Do you feel their notions of freedom have any real possibility?
With Nines gone, I don't know. But I know I don't like the Prince.
The Camarilla. I once thought they could provide stability for our kind. But the LaCroix of the world have quashed such hopes. Perhaps, if he could be deposed, I would regain my faith.
How do I get rid of LaCroix, though? Who in the Camarilla would help?
I have heard LaCroix is unpopular with others in the Camarilla. Did you know a prince cannot be put in power without the city's primogen? If there was one that wanted him removed, perhaps it could be made so.
Take me to the Tremere chantry. Immediately!
I can drop you off downtown if you wish. But if the primogen is not a man of action, insurrection is not looked upon lightly.
Strauss will do it, I'm sure.
I will take you to this representative of the Camarilla, if you have made up your mind to secure a future with them.
Let's go.
Greetings, Neonate. I have heard of your recent difficulties with LaCroix. I can't say that I am surprised. Love of power always leads to betrayal. But I'm glad that you have survived.
Thanks, Max. Listen, the Prince has been double-dealing with the Guijin.
It is as I had feared. The beast takes many forms within us, and it seems that LaCroix has finally surrendered to its power. Please excuse me for a moment. Yes. Yes, I see. Of course, my lord. It will be done. The Prince and his newfound Eastern allies need to be dealt with swiftly and severely. You have proven your strength many times in this drama. Are you now ready to prove your loyalty to the Camarilla?
That's why I'm here.
It seems that the Tremere clan must lead the Camarilla through this time of darkness. But tread carefully, Neonate. I fear that this night heralds something far more sinister than the petty machinations of a rogue prince.
What do you mean?
I do not know. This sarcophagus seems to have unleashed a raging whirlwind, pulling all of those who surround it into this storm. I cannot see what secrets it holds, but be warned. A dark shadow falls across my mind. There are some powers best left undisturbed.
I think that the Quajin have the key to the sarcophagus.
Then your path leads first to the Quajin temple, where you must dispose of this ming-xiao and her minions. After you have secured the key, you must deal with LaCroix and his rabid dog. Only then will justice have been served.
I understand. I will do what needs to be done for the Camarilla.
Of that I have no doubt, Neonate. I wish you luck in the final act of this drama. Farewell.
See ya, Max.
I will say no more.
Where to?
I need to buy blood.
Need a fix?
Yeah.
Where to?
I need weapons, I guess. Take me to Tripp's pawn shop.
Hey there. What's up?
I'd like to buy something.
Alright, here's what we got today.
Where to?
I'm ready to head to Chinatown.
Are you behaved, demon?
What are you doing out here?
I, Nani, watch temple. I think Hengeyokai kill my master for ghost people. There is more evil inside.
I'm going to kill the Kuei-jin. Want to help?
Hey! My sword is still angry. Ikimashou! Let us kill ghost people together.
If you want to come, follow me.
Where to? Very well. I only get sound. The Anna. The Camarilla. Yes, the prince. It seems I do not. Then your part of that. Where to?
Need a fix?
Yeah. Where to?
I need weapons. Take me to Trip's pawn shop.
Hey there. What's up? Here's what we got today.
Where to?
Ready to head to Chinatown.
Are you behaved, demon? Hi.
fight. You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here.
My purpose is not yours to decide.
You were never more than a pawn, Kindred. Puppet of those who drew the boundaries on your horizon. It was I who sensed in you the power to right the balance of this city. It will give me no joy to bring you final death.
You won't need to do any mourning for me. You, on the other hand...
You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots. 1,000 years shall you suffer.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Where to?
I need to go back to my haven.